What's up, guys? It's Schwix from Tornbox here again with Banned.
Hey, guys. What's up?
And today we're doing Stockades.
Wonderful. Yeah. Wonderful instance.
This instance is in Stormwind, the Alliance capital city. But we're Horde and we're doing it because the Dungeon Finder lets us.
Yeah. Before the Dungeon Finder, you weren't, like, if you're a Horde, you weren't ever able to do this.
And, like, if you wanted the achievement, you'd have to run all the way into Stormwind, get killed.
And die, like, 20 times trying to get in.
It was a pain.
Because the whole place was, like, surrounded by guards.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
There's no sneaking in or anything.
Yeah, this is a quick instance. There's only, like, 3 bosses, I think. And they're all, like, down 3 separate hallways, and they're all easy. And just easy mode.
Yeah, you actually don't have to clear any of this trash in these side rooms. You can just go straight down the hallways and straight to the bosses.
Yeah, I think that's what we did. We just said, screw the trash in the rooms. We'll just easy mode straight for the win.
Yeah, pretty much. I do believe back in the day, the trash used to drop a lot of blues that were...
Yeah, and there were some quests, like you had to kill certain Defias in here and prisoners. But yeah, Stockades is like a jail or a prison where they where the Alliance keeps all the baddies, and we're here at the first boss, who is a baddie.
Pretty much, you got Schwix opening up.
Yeah.
Doing his leap rogue damage here.
Oh yeah. This is the first video you edited.
Yeah. This is actually
Ban's first edited video, so he's gonna start doing more editing and commentary. For Tornbox. Yeah, it's gonna be cool.
This one was kind of simple, but short.
Good for a first edit. But this boss is pretty easy. I think one of us actually dies. Warlock dies.
I'm pretty sure when he does his vanish thing, he resets aggro, and none of us let the tank get aggro again.
Yeah.
As you can see, I'm kind of trying to kite it, but...
It's early instancing. Who cares? Ziggy would have been on his game and kept the Warlock alive. No, I'm just kidding. But, yep, a lot of health.
Yeah, that was one of the longer fights.
Yeah. Hogger was pretty long.
Yeah, Hogger did take a while, but it was a difficult little encounter, as you guys will see here shortly.
Yeah, but it wasn't too hard or anything. Back in vanilla WoW, Stockades was basic, like, no loot dropped, nothing. There's nothing good about it except for they had quests that you went in and you just got experience from that.
I don't even know if back then you could technically, like, it was an instance, but it wasn't there an instance compared to everything else.
There was like one boss that dropped actual loot. That was like the last boss.
I do believe the big ogre, wasn't it, or...
I think it was just like a human baddie or something.
I don't remember.
Some Defias.
I rarely ran stocks.
Yeah, it wasn't that fun. It's not really that fun now, in my opinion.
The coolest part is Hoggers. We're in his room now. So.
It's just cool because he's the legendary Hogger who's slayed millions and millions of level 8s and 5s. And
yeah, he killed me plenty of times when I'd make ults and...
Yeah.
The funnest was when you get a raid of level 1s.
Yeah.
And go try and kill Hogger.
Yeah. There used to be a quest out in the human starter zone where you'd have to go and slay Hogger, and you'd always see, like, looking for more Hogger, and everyone would be like, you can't kill Hogger, man. It's impossible.
Never. You're never going to pull that off.
Yeah. You need a raid if you're lucky. But, yeah, we're here. Attacking him now in Stockades.
And Cooper's actually died in the last scene there.
Yeah, I think the Warlock
Ziggy
tanks.
Was an AFK or something, not paying attention. The Warlock ends up pulling it through for us and taking out the whole Hogger fight.
This proves how easy WoW is.
Very easy.
But we got a release date for SPOTOR.
Yes, we did. I'm
very, very excited.
Very excited. Wake up at 7 o'clock in the morning to a text message saying SWTOR release date, December 20th.
Yeah. Checking my video game websites and clicked the very last one. It said SWTOR, or breaking news, SWTOR release, December 20th, US.
I'm so excited.
Yes.
It'd be nice to change up MMOs.
Very.
WoW, a new one that hopefully is actually pretty decent. So.
I've been following this game for like 2 years.
Yeah, I've been following it for quite a while, it seems like, but nothing compared to how long you have.
Yeah, I remember seeing, like, I started following it after the Seed trailer came out, but...
Like, I don't remember seeing the Deceive trailer when it first came out.
Maybe E3, a couple years back, but... WoW's been good to us, but we're ready for a change. Yes.
Of being entertaining and fun, but after you play a game
it's like,
so long.
It's like when you first start playing a new MMO, you always have that, like you're new to it, you're like, oh man, this is so cool, I want to look like this, and I want to look like that.
Yeah, and I can't wait to level tomorrow.
It's like, I want to be like this awesome warrior killing everyone, just be so epic. And then you actually get there, and your soul becomes hardened. You just be a dick to everyone. It's like, screw you. I don't even care anymore.
Stand around in Orgrimmar and show off how cool your shoulder pads are and your mount is.
It changes from cool, like, you want to be this cool guy to just numbers and, oh, I got to put this on for most DPS and everything.
Yeah, it does. It gets very... I don't know what you call it, but just technical.
Yeah.
If when you're like in a solid rating guild and or trying to PvP, you gotta have the best. It goes from being, I just want this because it looks cool, to, oh, I have to wear this.
Yeah. But, and like talents and everything. But we're here at the third boss, who's just a fire guy.
Yeah, I don't
know. Changing it up a little.
I don't know why he's even in here.
I think he's from like the Black Rock or something.
Yeah, he was. It's an incredibly easy fight, as you can see. We downed it very fast, and then went on for a loop.
Yep. So. That's it for this video. Peace out, guys.
See you.